I've got 120 grit sandpaper here, adhered with some 3M contact adhesive. The stuff. So I sprayed it on both sides of this MDF. I sprayed it on this side of MDF and the other side of the sandpaper. And let it set for a little while. I actually pushed this down a bit. I think the perfect thing to apply pressure would be like a bag of sand. But I just took my wheel and just rolled across a couple times. See if that would apply some pressure. Now I'm going to put some WD-40 on it to, I guess, help with the machining process. I've already gone over this with 80 grit, but you can see there's still in the middle, there's some places that's never been touched, and this is where the break in the, this is the lowest part, that's where the head gasket was leaking.
Do 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 do